I did get this totally verified. She took the famous photograph of Lee Harvey Oswald holding the gun and the communist paper. She looked me right in the eye. She said, yes, I took that photograph. It's not doctored. It's not anything. I said, why? She said, I don't know why. Lee wanted it done.